नमस्कार दोस्तों, स्वागत है आप सभी का हमारे चैनल चारू चौधरी में। आज इस वीडियो में मैं आपको ऐसे लिखना बताऊंगी किस पर, होली ड्यूरिंग कोविड-19। तो देखिए, होली आने वाली है और कोविड का जो प्रकोप है वो अभी भी कम नहीं हुआ है, तो किस तरीके से होली मनाई जा सकती है। एज आप इसको ऐसे भी ले सकते हैं, 10 लाइन्स लिखनी हो वो भी कह सकते हैं, या फिर अगर आपको टॉपिक मिला है होली 2021 तो वहाँ पे भी ये आपके लिए यूजफुल होगा। दोस्तों, अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो जल्दी से सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए। आइए दोस्तों देखते हैं, होली एंड कोविड-19। होली इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट फेस्टिवल इन इंडिया। इट इज द फेस्टिवल ऑफ कलर्स। एवरीवन लव दिस फेस्टिवल अलॉट, बट दिस टाइम Holi celebration is not that much easy. We all know why. We are facing hard time due to COVID-19. This is a disease the whole world is suffering from. Due to COVID, we could not enjoy festivals in 2020, and still the situation is same. Holi. Holi is the festival that is very well known due to its color celebration. The history of this festival is based on a boy named Prahlad, who is devoted to God. He was a son of a king, Hiranyakashyap. Holi is a sign of unity among people. People used to wear white dresses. They use colors to celebrate this festival with fun. They make sweet drinks like lassi and desi sweets made by pistachio, mawa, khoya. People can celebrate this festival for 3 days in a different style. People gather in one place, dance and enjoy the festival. In the evening, they can celebrate the festival with a bonfire, and they go to their relatives and friends' houses to exchange gifts and eat sweets. The first day, women used to create color pots and make watercolors. On the second day, they enjoy their festival with a bonfire, and on the third day the play with colors occurs in India. Today Holi is celebrated all over the world in their style. People love to play with colors and spread colors and joy everywhere. What is coronavirus? The coronavirus family causes illnesses ranging from the common cold to more severe disease such as severe acute respiratory syndrome and Middle East respiratory syndrome, according to the WHO. They circulate in animals and some can be transmitted between animals and humans. Several coronaviruses are circulating in animals that have not yet infected humans. The new coronavirus, the seventh known to affect humans, has been named COVID-19. Holi celebration during COVID. With the coronavirus, becoming more and more real for Indians with each passing day. The excitement that generally accompanies Holi is somewhat diminished. The Rashtrapati Bhavan has cancelled its celebration and PM Modi has also said he will not be participating this year. As of March 5, 29 people had tested positive for the disease. The sudden spike is linked to a group of travelers from Italy, the European country with the highest number of cases. Should we play Holi this year? I would advise against celebrating Holi this year. It's not just about the festival though. I would advise against unnecessary trips to malls, bazaars, conferences or any public spaces that are crowded. The infection can be transmitted by those exposed to the virus and you can't keep a track of those you come across. The only thing you can do is lower the odds of getting the infection, so non-essential attendance in crowded places is discouraged. Holi is a social festival. Large groups play together and it takes just one infected person to start off the transmission. It's just not worth the risk. Studies have shown that the incubation period of the virus is 2 to 14 days. Asymptomatic people can also spread the infection, which is why social distancing and personal hygiene is important. So, if you have a large Holi gathering and go from house to house, you may increase your odds of getting the infection. This is also the reason many RWAs, means Resident Welfare Associations, and offices are cancelling society Holi celebrations. It might have been something you were looking forward to, but at this time it's better to be safe than sorry. What are some precautions to take if you play? If you decide to play, make sure that no one who is displaying signs of cold or has a fever is involved. If you are able, ensure that everyone you play with is not displaying symptoms. I wouldn't necessarily do anything much different this year. With Holi, there is a likelihood of getting skin allergies and eye infections because of the chemicals in synthetic colors, but medical advice for that is routine and is unrelated to the coronavirus. The doctors had some general advice as well. While people may know how the disease is transmitted, there are gaps in compliance. I will find that patients will come to me and take off their masks and put them on the table. The virus can spread through surfaces this way, and also if you are coughing and sneezing, don't take your mask off. It is there to protect the people around you. Conclusion. Finally, I just want to say that there is no need to panic yet and to comply with the basics of practicing personal hygiene and maintaining distance from those who appear sick. This time, stay home, stay safe, and happy Holi. Thank you very much for watching my video. If you haven't subscribe my channel, then please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.